FGCS or FFS has totally changed the way it is perceived by the medical community. At the very beginning, only a few people talk about this discipline. Nowadays, it's a very important trend topic.
We have clearly noticed that in the last 5 years, approximately, the growth on the interest by professionals that want to perform this type of procedure is exponential. What makes this program unique? It's the fact that it is designed in a lot of detail for a small amount of participants.
You have a very small group of learners that is matched one-on-one with the faculty, and having the combination of live surgeries, cadaver courses, and small group lectures really kind of combines, you know, the various ways of learning nicely together.
Este tipo de programas de formación están enfocados a personas o cirujanos que están comenzando en el ámbito de la cirugía de feminización facial.
Not only we are able to meet surgeons that are interested in this field, where we can exchange ideas, we can exchange techniques, we can understand their perspective into this discipline, but also we are able to at least add a bit of information and technique from our experience to their general practices, so that they are able also to perform these procedures in a high level on their patients.
It's important to show what we're doing. It's very inclusive and unique, and I think it's very well done, so it's good for the medicine, for the improvement of the knowledge.
It was the most inclusive experience I've ever had, where I really had the chance to not only observe expert surgeons do what they do best, but also had the chance to learn directly from them.
You use everything from the lecture, from theory, and you practice in the real thing.
The whole experience from the hands-on surgery and seeing actual live surgery is fantastic because it makes the literature come alive.
There is also a very important social component to things, where you really get the sense that they are not necessarily teaching students, but they are also trying to develop friendships and form relationships that will only strengthen with time.
The fact that the team is so cohesive and works so well makes the entire training program amazing.
Definitely exceeded my greatest expectations.
The only way the discipline can evolve is only through network connection, and the network connection should be inspired and should be surrounded by knowledge. So the only way to improve this knowledge is through education.
That's the only way to make this new field emerge from this medical community. So all together, by doing all this type of networking and sharing experiences and sharing techniques, that's the only way to obtain this excellence we're all looking for.
I can't shake the feeling to feel that this is almost, you know, like a family and friend enterprise. It is a very unique atmosphere.
We share common goals and values regarding the importance of education and research and knowledge.
We are in the same world. It's not like the technique that close within only one country anymore. You have to share.